Hey guys, it's me, Mackenzie, and today I will be doing a room tour. So, let's get started. This right here is the door to my bedroom. It's really nice. And in the back of it, it just has this scarf and some purses. We're not going to go in the closet because it's actually pretty messy. And then right here we have my robe that I got for Christmas last year. And then I have all my Legos in there. It's just a hoopful bag thing. And then coming to this corner over here, I have my backpack and a little Elsa blanket. It's actually very soft. So, I love it. I actually have my initials on it. And over here is my dresser. On top is a You Are My Sunshine sign. And then we have some Orbeez. And then over here we just have a little Shopkin thing with two little backpacks. And then over here we just have a blue animal blob. Here we just have a piece of paper that fell. Here, and then we have my big flat screen Elsmer TV. But here we just have a headband, and then we have some heart sunglasses. And then here we just have my initial hot pocket. And then we just have paper right there. And then right here we have a beanbag, a pink one. You just sit in it and just chew. And then over here we have a umbrella. It's blue. And then my blinds. Really nothing on them. Oh, guys, I'm going to show you. It's actually snowing out. I'm actually closing it. Sorry that you're just staring at it with some blinds. You can kind of see now. That's that white stuff right there. Sorry about that. It's snow. Oh, it's not really focusing. Sorry about that. So now let's just close that. It won't close, sorry. Okay. And then right here we just have a pink thing that it's like this little American Girl pilot thing. It's pink and I got it for Christmas. And Happy New Year's Day to all of you. And then, and it's 2018 right now, so. Right here we have some perfume. This is the Winter Candy Apple. I've got that for Christmas, and then this I also got for Christmas. I've used it a lot, both of them. This is an Endless Weekend one. Then I have a flower that I got for my sister before she died. And then I got, sorry, no, she did not die. Oh my gosh, like I'm losing my mind. Sorry about that. Like I got it for my sister, I just found it and then I got it. And then this thing is like a Shopkin thing and stuff. And I got a little bracelet that my mom gave me. Then I have some of you might have these, like everybody. And these are actually from Claire's. And then I made this for Boo. It was an O. I just painted it. And then over here is my bed. I have my big horse, headphones, some pillows that I got for Christmas, this whole thing I got for Christmas. This blanket's really soft. It's a colored one. And then I have up top a picture of my sister. Some lights, and then a horse, then my camera. It's like, yeah, and then coming over here, I have my huge Barbie house. If you go on my mom's channel, I've actually done a Barbie house tour. Then right here, I have a American Girl doll and a baby that's hiding right under it. And then a Force board. Gonna have this pink Barbie thing that I got last year for Christmas. I got this little fluffy little Easter bunny that I got for Easter. And then I have my little secret little diary. I will tell you one thing in it. Put it on my bed. That's just something that I was just doing. And this blah, 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 blah. It says Courtney Randolph. So, Courtney Randolph, blah, blah, blah. And then I'm putting in here. Oop, in the back. Just that and then away. So, yeah. And then, last but not least, my desk. I'm going to do the bottom first. Okay, so on the bottom we have a coloring thing, another coloring thing that says stop and at top and bottom. Send this more again. As you can see the top. And then we have this that lights, actually lights up with some American Girl doll clothes in it. And then some X's right there. And then my chair with this little thingy sweater on it. And my chair I can just... My battery's low. Sorry about that. Bye!